Lights, camera, action! The sixth installment of the Friday Night Lights is days away from tipping off. The event, played with much fanfare, will play out under the lights at the YMCA over the next 6 weeks. Organizers say fans should expect the best.
It's a property which wants to bridge that gap. We see it in the NBA. You see players being able to interface with the players who are superstars, and why not have our local superstars in basketball interface with fans, and a better platform has been created for them.
Friday Night Lights gives fans a once-in-a-lifetime opportunity to share the floor with players they greatly admire. It's such a unique experience that has seen the tournament into the sixth year attract many sponsors.
This year, we want to bring the brand closer to the people through each and every activity that we engage in. We're a lifestyle brand, and we bring to you entertainment that fits all your lifestyle needs. So tune in every Friday at 7 p.m. to 9 p.m. to watch the fun games, and let us continue to turn on your world.
Over the years, the event has been gathering momentum.
We've been a part of this for the past 5 years, and this year we're going to make it bigger and better from the sponsorship.
And Fridays, basically, the Fridays will change. FNL is known for having more entertainment, so expect the best this season.
A few weeks back, it looked like this year's Friday Night Lights was running into foul trouble. Local basketball governing body, FUBA, had sided with Splinter Lights Up. Roundtable talks between officials from both factions eventually saw normalcy return.
It was resolved, and we have agreed to work together and make this event, which has been a very good event, we're going to work together to make it a success. So we've left the past, we're following on making this thing a good, big event.